Claw people, so today it's just me, no Savannah, but I'm going to be going through my softball bag, even though the season's not over, because I play a tournament league, but I'm just going to go through it and see what's in there. It's what I need. So, I have my bat, of course, and I have, my bow. My bow, my extra bat, it's really tiny, and my helmet, which I'm not gonna take that off. My face mask. And this is all stuff I really need, but at the bottom of my bag, it looks kind of gross. A softball, like a pitching machine softball. Filled the water. Ew. Old gum. I have no idea what that is. Here. I have moldy apple sauce. Disgusting. I'm just reaching around. So for my shoe, not for my cleats that broke. Look at how bad it is. It like cleats. And it's cut like way long. And we'll be poly. Oh yeah. More water. No wonder that's where all water's in. A bracelet. And like licorice, I think. Or I think these are the erasers. But they're hard. Water. I have three water bottles that are full. Another water bottle. I'm not trying to be bad in government. Ew. Part of fruit roll up. A batting glove. A disgusting sock. There's another water bottle that's huge. Look. It's bigger than my head. A moldy protein cookie. I guess it's still a lot tougher. Other stuff. Oh my god, there's two horse flies over there. Another water. That's where my eye black went. Oh, tomorrow I might be posting a video. Because my cousin Savannah might come over. Or Savannah might come over, but you don't like to do it. Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna take it off. Oh, bag of old Doritos. Bag of old seeds. You can't even see it. Later. Please like and subscribe.